What is up, guys? It's me, Colin, back with another game video, and today we're gonna be playing Fortnite. Right now, I'm currently level 12 in Fortnite. We have not even played it on a video on this channel before. And yeah, I've been playing it a lot. I play it somewhat. And then there's those people that literally just grind it out. We're gonna be playing some. Let's play some solo mode. We got XP boosts on. And let's see. We need to get. We might be able to get another sniper elimination. And we might be able to do the pistol one. I don't know. We're just gonna play some rounds. And hopefully we can just grind it out. I'm gonna put my headphones on here. That's the only way to win Fortnite, is have your headphones on. Let's see, so we're in solo, and yeah. We're running 60 FPS, we're all ready to go. They did not have the best items in the shop today. It was weird. But I'm gonna save some of my credits, or what are they called, V-Bucks, V-Cash, something like that, V-Bucks, I think. I'm gonna save those for another day when they actually have good stuff. Oh. No, he took it. And this is always a challenge for me. I don't know why, but I can never get up. There we go, I got a pistol. Does that count for our... Gum. I miss a lot of shots right there. Okay, we're in. 96 people. So it's already 4 people that aren't here. Always helps us out. If you guys ever see me, I'm Colin TV Gaming. Where are we going to land? Dusty Depot, Retail Row. Let's go to Tomato Town. I love going to Tomato Town. Because the majority of people don't go there. And, whoa, they're going fast. Oh, it's a hit or miss, but they always are guaranteed, at least in my opinion, to have some decent stuff. Usually as soon as I land, I get like a scar or something. That's why I usually go here. Oh, they're trying to aim at me. What is this? All the good loot. Gotta get this out here. Get up. Out. Like, there shouldn't be any snipers here. I wouldn't anticipate there to be one. Smoke bomb. So I can get out. Well, no one else knows it. Throw that in the window. Right behind me. Gotta get out of here. They got me. I had to put down those smoke grenades. They got me. They had They had a really good pistol. That's why. They took down my shield within seconds. Oh, that's frustrating. That's what they killed me with. Deal pistol damage. Okay. Play 15 matches. Okay, so I've played 43 matches. Says anything. What is my stats even? I've had 5 places in the top 20. 1 place in the top 10. Let's play again. Let's hopefully, what do we get if we get to tier 9? Friend XP boosts. Banner icon. There's like no point in getting to the next shield. They need to add a lot more skins also to this game. Seriously, they do. It makes it more unique. Like, they should have limited edition skins. I mean, I know they already do. What I mean by that is, they need it to be a little, like, maybe it's only on for like an hour or something. He's not hitting me. I keep hitting him every time. What a legend. There we go. And 98. I never understand. Comment down below, what do these marker things do? Besides just being a marker. It's just weird. I've never been to Moisty Mire. Never actually seen anyone also go there, ever. I've never seen anyone go there. But I would love to go to the farm area here. I've never really been here too much. I just bought this a few minutes ago, the pickaxe. I've never seen it in the shop before. Okay, we're gonna go right. This is gonna be an interesting one here. Or we can go over here. Oh, this is Fatal Fields. Yeah, they call it that for a reason. Why do you think they're calling it that? Oh, trap. Perfect. And chest. We just got a rocket launcher. Wow. Look at that pickaxe, that's amazing. I do expect there to be. Okay, so we're gonna get 100% shield. We have to get a gun. All we have is a rocket launcher right now. That's not gonna do significant damage, really. We're on the edge of it. That's a weird circle. I've never seen a circle almost go like that. I hope there's no one here. And there we go. And what have we got? We can use that. There we go. The assault rifle or the band-aids? I'm gonna use this. I don't think we need assault rifle at the moment. This is pretty much a machine gun. So, we've got time here. I was just there. So we've gotten that too. Oh my gosh! That scared me so bad. I didn't know what to do. I didn't know whether I should launch something at him. Look at what he had! He has so much better stuff than me. Man, I didn't even hit him once. I am doing horrible. Should we play one more solo? They need to get some better stuff in the store here. Every 2 days they came out with new stuff. Shotguns, SMGs, and pistols were effective at close range. I honestly don't like pistols that much, but so I love that skin. That one reminds me of PUBG. At least there's only 91 people. Let's see where we can go. 50 Shafts. Greasy Grove is amazing. I think we should go there because we can go. We have a good amount of time to get to Tilted Towers. Okay. So yeah, that's Greasy Grove. Tilted Towers is over there. I'm not willing to risk going to Tilted Towers. I would if I wasn't doing a video. Maybe. I hate going to Tilted Towers. It's either so good or really, really, really bad. Oh, great. All the people have the same idea as me. Oh, he tried to hit me. And shotgun, perfect. The bullets aren't gonna do anything. Where is he? Okay, we got a pistol. Gotta be some more. Oh my goodness! 76th! Well guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here. If you guys enjoyed this video, remember to give a big thumbs up, and remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. See you guys later. Bye!